Meanwhile, in Mililani, an arson investigation is now underway. The Honolulu Fire Department responded to Mililani High School just before 5 o'clock this morning. Honolulu police say that the fire was at the softball field. That's where several rolls of artificial turf were destroyed. The fire caused more than $120,000 in damage. HPD is still looking for the suspect or suspects.